Hello everyone, welcome. So in this video we're going to see how we can model a 3D logo. So I will explain two methods. One is a short and easy method if we have the SVG or the vector file, and another way if we have only the image. So let's get started. And the easy way is to import the SVG file, so we can import that now, and we have a lot, so let's import this one. So we have this SVG file imported. We can, so let's see, I will extrude that, increase the resolution, and in the geometry I will add depth here and maybe a few bevel, and also here we can add depth. Such as this, and another bevel. So that's it. Let's duplicate this collection and move in the right, so we can have multiple versions. Of course, this is green. So this will be a green, and the same here, let's say it will be green, and we have here a roughness of 0.2 maybe, and specular of 0.7, and here it will be white. I will lower it maybe like this. So, and for this one I will apply the geometry and increase the thickness, and increase the thickness. I will convert all of these to mesh, then add boolean cutter of this one. So let's see, we have cut, we should cut. So we can add the fast network, no problem. I will select all and merge by distance. And here we are. This I will be run, and let's remove that, and this will be green. So we have two versions of the icon of WhatsApp. And let's see the process of the short, the long method. This is the easy way for converting logo to a 3D version if you have the SVG file.